I made it to Mission San Miguel today, camera phone in hand, on the California Mission Walk. I slept last night in the parish hall of the Episcopal Church at Jolon. Before that, a group of folks, including Karen and John from King City and my hosts from the church, gathered to share some about their community. And one of the many things that I learned is that nearby Fort Hunter Liggett was the location for the filming of the TV series Rawhide. And I definitely thought about that through the day's journey.
Keep rolling, 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 though the streams are swollen. Keep them doggies rolling, rawhide. Through rain and wind and weather, hell-bent leather, wishing my gal was by my side. All the things I'm missing, good beetles, love and kissing, are waiting at the end of my ride. Move 'em on, hit 'em up, hit 'em up, move 'em on, hit 'em up, rawhide. Cut 'em out, ride 'em in, cut 'em out, ride 'em in, rawhide. Keep moving, 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 though they're disapproving. Keep them doggies moving, rawhide. Don't try to understand them, just rope 'em. Hit 'em up, move 'em on, hit 'em up, raw high. Cut 'em out, ride 'em in, cut 'em out, ride 'em in, raw high. Yeah!
An alternate route recommended by John and Karen got me to San Miguel by about 11 o'clock after a 7:30 departure. I found the town to be surprisingly small. Somehow I thought it was going to be bigger. And it's clear that the heart of this town is the mission around which it originally grew. Mission San Miguel Archangel was closed, of course, for the COVID pandemic, like all the other missions. But I did have an opportunity to go around the outside of the buildings and enjoy the architecture and the setting. The mission was established in 1797, and the current church building dates from 1818. I'm being hosted this evening by the Sanders family just outside of town in their lovely garden. So I'm out in the garden tonight, sleeping under the stars, without a tent, just my sleeping bag, and smelling the California air here in the countryside. The temperature is fairly warm. It's maybe about 65 degrees. I know I'll be plenty warm. I know also I'll probably have a hard time getting to sleep because of the sounds of the night around me. On this 1 acre plot, there are lots of farm animals. There are coyotes in the distance. There are lots of birds and night owls and dogs barking. But it's very country. It's a great experience for this city boy to get out and experience what the countryside is like. Thank you for joining me.